So if you imagine a situation where we were somehow to be able to successfully extract resources, say from an asteroid, so there wouldn't be sort of claims of inhabitants or worries about the ecosystem, there are also some interesting issues that arise of how we should manage the effects of such discoveries on the economies that currently constitute the world. So, you know, if you have various countries which are exporting ore or silver or various kinds of minerals, and then all of a sudden you have this enormous bounty of mined from an asteroid, that's going to have dramatic effects on the economies of all these countries. Now, one way you could look at it is, well, that's just what economics should be like, that people have to adjust to the shocks and the different things that happen. But another way is that to look at it would be that this would be a very different kind of event. This would be sort of not part and parcel with the normal sort of give and throw of a market economy. So you might want to take special steps to try to guard against some of the severe shocks of this sort of discovery.